watch me.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Elmwood Park, New Jersey, Liv Morgan!
Hey, Liv has had a big week. She was at the season premiere of Chucky 2, and she's even going to be in an upcoming episode. Liv's favorite horror character. Liv with a change in demeanor. We'll explain all that as she gets set for her match here tonight against Sonya DeVille on Friday Night SmackDown on Fox. And SmackDown tonight on Fox is sponsored by Progressive Insurance. Save when you bundle auto, home, or motorcycle insurance.
And her opponent from Chemung, New Jersey, Sonya DeVille!
Sonya DeVille definitely has the fire and desire as she gets set for this match with Liv Morgan tonight. Sonya had harsh words about the former SmackDown Women's Champion last week. Those words hit home with Liv Morgan.
Liv Morgan's been literally gifted opportunity after opportunity and failed. Liv Morgan doesn't have it. Liv Morgan's nothing but a whiny.
Yeah, Liv Morgan took exception to those words, and a more extreme Liv Morgan over the past couple of weeks, Wade. And she's done things like that.
Yeah, nasty attack there from Morgan. But gotta say, I like it from Sonya DeVille. She's a smart cookie. She knows that going after Liv Morgan just 2 weeks after Morgan lost the SmackDown Women's Championship, what a scalp to claim that would be for DeVille. What a way to get her own in-ring career back on track.
So DeVille and Morgan one-on-one for the first time ever here tonight on Friday Night SmackDown. And Wade, you're a former champion, and sometimes losing the title changes you, and seems Liv Morgan is headed down that path.
Yeah, it feels like you lost a piece of your soul, but here's the thing when it comes to Sonya DeVille. Creepy look on the face.
Oh!
You know that if you can take out the champ, that puts you that much closer to being back in the hunt for gold.
Liv rolling up DeVille now, and a kick out by Sonya. And Sonya with a nice shoulder tackle to Morgan.
What? I'm sorry, what?
Sonya DeVille coming to the aid of her former buddy, current NXT Women's Champion Mandy Rose this past Tuesday night on NXT in a battle against Rose's opponent tomorrow night at Halloween Havoc over on Peacock at 8 Eastern. Morgan, hook of the leg and a kick out, that being Alba Fire. And DeVille wisely goes to the ropes to force Jessica Carr to call for the break.
Smart from DeVille. Once again, everything is calculated. There's always a plan. Nothing happens by accident, but that plan might be backfiring here.
And Liv Morgan now in control of Sonya DeVille. Into the corner, roll through now by Sonya. Ducks underneath, backslide. DeVille able to roll through and catch her with a knee.
Beautiful, point of the jaw.
Cover by Sonya, kick out by Morgan.
A lot of people forget that DeVille has been a longtime player at the top of the card here in SmackDown. And shots like that are exactly what talk about.
DeVille, former MMA background, took Ronda Rousey to the limit here on Friday Night SmackDown, the current SmackDown Women's Champion.
Well, it's about time people started giving Sonya DeVille a little more respect in that ring. This is what she's capable of.
She once ran this show in Raw as well, alongside WWE official Adam Pearce, before the power went to her head. Now she's trying to take off Liv Morgan's head.
Yeah, but when you mix in those boardrooms with the powers that be here on Raw and SmackDown, you really figure out exactly.
And look at Morgan laughing and smiling. Sorry to interrupt, Wade, but Sonya DeVille taken aback when she looked down at Morgan after that assault and saw Liv smiling.
Morgan developed a taste for pain at some point.
And Sonya telegraphed that. Morgan made her pay. Didn't quite get all of it. And Sonya able to duck out of harm's way. And a kick driving Morgan to the floor. DeVille's in control. Can Liv climb back into this match here on SmackDown?